Wow. I have a lot of people to disappoint today.